For a basic square knot, you need 4 strands. So start making lark's head knot. For 4 strands, you need to make 2 lark's head knots. For other useful details and faster methods of making lark's head knot, you can check out the up top I button or in the description box. As you know, middle 2 strands are filler cords which always stay together. While working, think of them as one. And outer 2 strands are considered working cords. To start, you can pick any side of working cord. I'm starting from right. Make somewhat similar to figure of 4. Take the left working cord and go over the tail of 4. Pass underneath the 2 middle filler cords held together, then out through the loop of 4 formed on the right side. Pull them up tight and secure together. Now we have half of a square knot. For the other half, repeat the same thing from the other side. This time, the left working cord is in the figure of 4 underneath the right working cord. Pass the same right working cord underneath the filler cords and out through the loop formed on the left side and secure it tightly. Now this is a complete square knot. It's very easy. Try on your own once at home and you'll get it. At any point, if you feel it's confusing, pause the video at each step where you find it's difficult and try again. At times, when you miss the track of the sides you started from and end up messing it or repeating on one side, that's when keep this thing in mind. When you start from one side, the strand on top is formed on the opposite side. Once you see or realize your mistake, open it up and rectify. For example, in this case, the previous blue strand on top is on the right side. So now we have to start the square knot from right itself so that the next strand on top is formed on the left to complete the square knot and to balance it. Don't worry, initially it might look intimidating, but trust me, when gradually you get the hang of it, there would be a time when you can do this even with closed eyes. No kidding. Keep trying till you don't have to focus so hard while doing it and can multitask while watching your favorite series too. Trust me, it's quite therapeutic. Thank you for watching. Stay home, stay safe.